This wasn't what it was marketed to be. Vaccine that you were all forced to take through these various strategies and coerced and compelled, I argue illegally in terms of established Western bioethics, is clearly neither safe nor effective in terms of what a normal vaccine I mean, we were told, right, again and again, this is just another vaccine. It's just like, any other vaccine technology, obviously just a swarm of lies.